Man, reactions of alkenes are so hard. There's so many of them. I don't know how we're gonna remember them all. I wish there was a chem god.
Hello, little girls. My name is Neil Garg, aka the chem god. I'll bring it down for you. Hit it.
This is the reaction of the alkenes. Don't fret, it's not as hard as it seems. 10 easy steps we will take you through. This tour of OCHEM is so hot, it'll make you drool.
Numero Uno, catalytic hydrogenation. Add some H2, PDC, sin addition. Don't forget to add that catalyst, cause if not, then no reaction happens and you're stuck with squat.
Let me take a break, introduce to Mr. Markovnikov. Nothing English rhymes with that, so let's just dive in like some fuck. It's an alkene with H-Halide, H-I-H-B-R, whatever you decide. Double bond attacking hydrogen, leave that carbocation on the more substituted carbon, and it'll be cracking, so cracking. Mr. Garg will think that you were hacking or jacking his test before the midterm, except that you learned this song, got you an A, didn't know wrong. And now you can send those pre-meds packing. Everybody sing along, 14D, UCLA.
Now let's sit up the third step. Addition of halogens, don't even trip. Alkene attacks the plus charge bromide. Backside attack make you hide. Yield anti-addition. Anti has you pointing this way, that way, up and down. It seems kind of hard, don't let it make you frown. Put a smile on that face, chem will make you laugh just like a clown. We get into the good step, it's the fourth option. Addition of halide and OROH rocks them. The nuclear backside attack the more substituted carbon. Anti-addition is the result, it's all finches just like Darwin. On to the fifth one, let's add some water. Markovnikov like teeter-totter. Oh look, your alkene just turned into an alcohol. Oops, there's a hydrogen, sorry, lol.
Now it gets more complicated, hit up with oxymercuration, add some H3OAC2 with some H2 you can find in the pool. Need to resolve the electrophile, make it leave. NaBH4 reduction, as H2 bye-bye, H2OAC. The opposite to the anti-addition, oxymerc is hydroboration, oxidation, teach me how to jerk. This is another way to create H in alkohol. Have some beers through peroxide anyways, and boy you'll have a ball.
Epoxide to Nick, MCPBA check. Cis and trans, boy, am I a fan. Nobody does OCHEM like Neil Garg can.
Garg can, Garg can.
Dihydroxylation, you can open up that outside wide. Adage plus an H2O, backside attack me, empty dub. Add some OSO4M, H2S, and poof, thin dial. Here's the last reaction, surely it will warm you. Ozonol is knocking now, at your door, fool. If you add O3, you can make some carbon yields. Resolve with DMS, this feels so surreal. I feel like I know my OCHEM, check me out. Until then, Nintendo, we out. Like trout on a summer drought.